Yeah, put it this way. Beautiful. That's it.
What's up, YouTube? If you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and also click on the bell icon so you never miss an update of all my videos.
So guys, I am actually going to write this thing. Oh my god. Oh, the posture is beautiful, man. Okay, I'm gonna have a bit of hard time. Oh, did I drop your helmet? Oh shit. Oh my god. This is lovely. Guys, trust me, this is beautiful. I get the support of the lifetime on the back, man. Oh my god. It's a bit heavy. You know, when it comes to the maneuverability. Oh my god. I love it. I can sleep on this thing, man. I can sleep on this thing. Yeah, the braking and all is a bit difficult. I can see the switches and all is changed. But I just love it. He has done a beautiful mod on this motorcycle. And the thump which you get, of course, because of the load, the bike is a bit loaded, but yeah, it's beautiful. I love this. This is something which I love, man. You know, I'm not a Harley fan though, but this is, I mean, you can't wipe the smile out of my face right now, because you know the engine is just a drawback on this, and this guy is actually planning to put the dominor engine on this one, you know. And please understand, it's about the personalization, the personal modification, not about something ke bhaiya dominor le. He loves this bike, and this is, mind it, it's a 2006 Avenger, and the total body weight right now as per him is almost 260-70 kgs approximate. Okay, I have to make sure, because I don't know the sides how much are coming out, but yeah. Oh, it's a look at the console, the cockpit, and it's a RE. Lovely, man. I just love it. The slow speed thump is beautiful, but yeah, the drawback is, the only thing is the engine. Apart from that, the seating, the posture, the height, yeah, and a bit of difficulty on the gear shift, but I'm sure you get used to it. I love the Thunderbird 2.0, man. I love it. Guys, this is Jitesh. Thank you very much for letting me ride your motorcycle. And I hope you're okay if I put this on YouTube.
Yeah, no problem.
Awesome. Love it. So, he's going to give me the number, guys, for the guy who did all this modification. So, maybe if you guys really want to check it out. Yeah, please do it. This is surely, I love the last touch. Oh, look at this. And I love the touches on the tank which you have. And the beautiful back. Oh my god. Awesome. This is also, everything is handmade, guys. I love the tray on the backrest which you took and put it on this one.
Beautiful. So guys, this is the owner. Jitesh, please tell me. You told about this is a keyless entry.
Yeah.
And central locking, can you show me please?
So this is the main ignition. So okay. Once you start this, you have to press this button to start the
okay.
engine.
Love it.
So you have to just start the main ignition and you have to press this button. In case if you don't have the key, you can start the bike.
Wow, so even if you don't have the key, if you have this one, it is good enough to start the bike. I love it, man. Okay, you can switch off now. So look at the front part. This is just beautiful. I'm gonna take you a walk around. Please note, these forks are from Dominar. Okay. This is all metal.
Central locking.
Oh yeah, the central locking.
Central locking.
So that's a central locking, guys. Wow. Woo. This is pretty much a car, guys, just with the Avenger engine. And this is a 23 liter tank. He has modified it. It's the same this thing. And this is the beautiful name, Dunno 2.0. It has dual silencer. Both are functional, 50-50. You have, I like those touches. The best part I love is the seat. You can see there is nothing like it. The seat is, the pillion would be enjoying. These are the boxes. The modification Jitesh has done is just wonderful. Only a person with a beautiful like is just going to do this. Look at those silencers. Man, I love this. I'm just gonna ride this motorcycle and probably give you a feeling of how it looks like. So yeah, this is gorgeous.
Awesome. Love it. Love the paint job. It doesn't look a shabby job. Yeah. Whoever did it beautifully.
That's what my, I told him my expectation. This is what I need, this is what you have to do. He gave me in 3 months to do this.
Which is fair enough. So yeah, guys, I stumbled up across this beautiful motorcycle. And you would not believe, it is basically an Avenger. Yep, this is an Avenger. If you see it, he has got runway lights, he has the dominor fork, and this is all metal. The front suspension is from the dominor, and this is the owner, Jitesh. Say hi to YouTube.
Hi.
So, yeah, I love his motorcycle. You can see, it's an Avenger. He did the whole setup of lineup. I love the rubber and everything. Okay, and the whole setup is this. I like it. The it's a, this is a functional silencer or a dummy? Functional silencer, 50-50. And we got this entire setup, the side box. Yeah, and we're gonna start it up right now. Oh, this definitely doesn't sound like a Avenger. Oh, I love it. I love that touch of red and white, which matches up to your theme. And the name is beautiful, Dunno 2.0. I like it, man. I like it. So the whole back is a fully loaded metal box. And I like this setup. Where did you get this one?
Huh?
Where did you get this one?
Everything is made up.
Handmade. So let me tell you one thing, this guy has actually entirely handmade. And what I, one thing I love about this motorcycle is a seat. This is the pillion seat and this is the rider seat, and trust me, even though it doesn't have space, it can be moved. Okay, yeah, that's good. Yeah, I look beautiful. Look at this. Nice job, man. I love it. Nice job. So these are all the different switches. He has got, what are these keys for? This is ignition.
Huh. Secondary battery. This is for the four-way parking.
Four-way?
Parking.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, yeah. With the bar end mirror, this thing. I like it. I love it. So this whole thing is handmade, guys. This is a 25 liter tank. Oh, from which one?
Avenger.
Wow. I can see you added here and brought this down. Guys, this is called a modification. This. Love it. Look at the beautiful front out here. Look at the beautiful front. Everything is handmade. Everything is beautiful. I love the visor. This is metal though, guys. Just keep in mind, I love the console and Avenger. I just love it. Awesome, man. Awesome.